You know, it's amazing how much of public perception can change within one's lifetime. I remember when I was still young, smoking dach, it was such an evil thing. Eh? But you Pimintsang is a dach smoker. You hear even the term dach. Yeah, later on it became marijuana, cannabis, medicinal, and public perception changed. And in the now, we just hear people saying, no, try dacha. You know, you've got stroke, TB, anything. This dacha has become all cure for every diseases. Yes, I do agree that, you know, dacha has got some medicinal advantages, but I don't agree that dacha can cure all diseases. And even smoking dacha now is being promoted. You see on TV, say, you know, Mike Tyson has got the plant, you know, where they plant these drugs and people come and smoke, you know, so and so is smoking, as if it is cool to smoke dacha. People have forgotten that dacha can cause lung cancer, brain damage. Everybody wanna be hip now talks of dacha in glorious terms. I mean, you tell me, if dacha was so great, let's go to Jamaica. They're still sleeping, underdeveloped. Let's go to the mountains there in Cape Town. Look at those rastas. And you tell me, would you want your kid to look like those guys with 6 dreadlocks, sometimes 2, and dreadlock here, dead? Yeah, they smoke there, big pipes. If you're flying from here to London, would it be okay? Would it be okay for you if the pilot and the captain, 5 minutes earlier, they were smoking dacha? Would they say, okay, it's fine, you know, dacha is good? If your child needed a heart transplant and then taken to a hospital for an operation, and then they tell you that these doctors, just 5 minutes ago, they were smoking dacha, would you say, no, bravo, bravo, I know that everything is going to go well? Would you be comfortable? I get dacha, such a cool thing. Just here now, these ladies were trying to be funky and hip, but no, try dacha, try dacha. If you can't sleep, try dacha. As if dacha is that great. Dacha remains a drug, especially when smoking. When you smoke it, it does more harm than good. Yeah, might get a few hours of sleep, but at what cost? Yeah, if used as a product for other things, yeah, maybe 100% it works. But it is amazing how public perception can change within one's lifetime.